Project teams using Autodesk BIM Collaborate Pro communicate their design updates with each other by sharing sets and packages in design collaboration. The project timeline displays these exchanges over the lifecycle of a project. Now you can also view, create, and manage issues in design collaboration, including issues created in docs or model coordination. The Issues tool in Design Collaboration enables you to sort issues by All My Team's Issues, Team Work in Progress Issues, or Team Package Issues. Selecting an issue from the list will take you directly to the location of the issue within the project. Here, you can review the information and activity for this issue. In the 3D view of the model, you may toggle the visibility of issues by selecting either Show or Hide All Issues. From the Project Model view, you can review issues by set or package. Again, clicking on an issue in the list takes you directly to the issue's location. While exploring a set, you can also create new issues. To create a new issue, simply click on the Issues icon on the right-hand side of the viewer, define the issue type, and add any necessary information, such as location and due date. Once created, your issue will appear alongside other existing issues in this project. The Revit Issues add-in enables you to view and respond to these same issues directly within the Revit project environment. As you make design changes and update the status of any issues assigned to you, the rest of the project team will see your issue updates reflected immediately in docs. These features for creating and managing issues in design collaboration will help you maintain coordination and ensure accountability across projects and teams using Autodesk BIM Collaborate Pro.